Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya. Now you are seeing the two conches. This is the real conch which Lord Maha Vishnu have in his hands. It's a real conch which Lord Maha Vishnu having in his hands. This is regularly available conch. How we can see a difference? You see in Lord Maha Vishnu conch, from center both the side tapers equally. It is like a diamond. This conch is very very hard to collect, such a perfect conch. See, from center tapers equally. It is like a diamond. But the regular ordinary conch, it is round and the short back side and long front side. This Lord Maha Vishnu is very beautiful. This is, and you can see back side. You see, it will be perfect from center. Both ends will be taper equally. This is Lord Maha Vishnu conch, which the real conch which Lord Maha Vishnu having in his hands. This is a regular conch. You see, center is like a ball, back side is short, tapers very long. This is the real conch Lord Maha Vishnu having in his hand. You see how beautiful it is. See, from center both the side tapers equally. This is the real Lord Maha Vishnu conch, Lord Maha Vishnu Shankhu. It is only left open conch, Elambari Shankhu, but a real conch which Lord Maha Vishnu having in his hand. It is very beautiful, very extremely very powerful. By keeping with you in your home, you can get enjoy all sort of luxury in the life. Your family will have very good health and wealth. You see, this conch is very beautiful. The real Lord Maha Vishnu conch. From center, both the side tapers equally. Very beautiful. Real Lord Maha Vishnu conch, which Lord Maha Vishnu having in his hand. This is the real conch which Lord Maha Vishnu hold in his hand. Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya.